Writer Pam Sexton will read a poem by Elka Vasileva.
I feel like Katerina's made some sort of an event where hands are reaching across oceans and continents.
I hope the Bulgarians feel this over there.
It's a wonderful thing to do. This poem is called Recipe for Youthfulness. Two sticks, spontaneity. Three dashes, imagination. Two spoonfuls, boldness. Several grains, immediacy. One cup, confidence. Three drops, disobedience. Two cups, hope. And love, as much as it can take.